Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, and USB board. Removal. Partially remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the top cover. Remove the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully open the left display panel hinge. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the power button board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the USB board ribbon cable. Remove the 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover. Remove the power button board from the retention tabs and alignment pins that secure it to the top cover. Place the power button board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the power button board from the static dissipative bag. Place the power button board onto the alignment pins and under the retention tabs on the top cover. Replace the 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover. Insert the power button board ribbon cable into the power button board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the power button board ribbon cable to adhere it to the USB board ribbon cable. Close the left display panel hinge. Replace the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the top cover.